I went ashore in Pearl Harbor with a bunch of my shipmates, and a couple of guys rode their motorcycles into this parking lot, this bar they was going to. As when you went by there, I told these fellas, I said, I used to ride a motorcycle, which I did. So I just went over, jumped on one of them and started it up, and spun a couple of circles in a figure eight and went down the street. And I crashed it. Captain gave me a general court-martial, which is the worst. December the 7th, I was in the brig aboard ship. Just got back from breakfast when the Japs hit us. They hit us with three aerial torpedoes and the thing started to sink. Officer of the deck announced, release all prisoners and abandon ship. And our guard took off and I hollered at him and he come back and unlocked the door and we got out. So we had to fight our way up to get to the starboard side. And there was a fella who was in a bigger hurry than I. He grabbed me by the ass of the pants and pulled me down and went ahead of me up the ladder. About that time, some Jap plane come by and cut him in two with a machine gun. And I got by up to the starboard side and jumped over the side. And I swam ashore and we finally got in this ditch and watched the planes strafe the ship. And the planes were so low you could look at the guys in the plane as he went by, see the smile on his face. And after it was all over, we worked our way up to the headquarters where we turned ourselves in, and my executive officer off the Utah was there, and he said, we should have given you a medal instead of a court-martial.
The War, Nebraska Stories, inspired by our greatest generation.